Hey y'all, what's up? I guess while I got one video processing, I'll go ahead and make another one here. Nothing really new, except yesterday, after I had made my video yesterday, I found a website. I'm gonna have to find it again so I can leave a link below, but I found this site where it asks you like a million questions. I answered like 125 and decided it was just taking way too long, but apparently you have to answer 200 questions to complete your profile. But anyone can go there and sign up and start answering questions, and what it does, it basically just asks you your view on all of the issues, you know, facing this country today, and it's multiple choice, and then it shows you where your answer compares to the majority of other people. And surprisingly enough, I found that most of my answers actually are in line with the majority of the people that have also answered the survey. And that's kind of surprising to me, because when you're, you know, like me, and you're outspoken against the way things are going in this country, you kind of feel like you're in the extreme minority on your political views and everything else. But as it turns out, I seem to be a part of the majority. Who knew? So, with that said, just some things that I noticed, like, it was like overwhelmingly high percentage of people agreed with me, like everything from at least like 65 to 70 some to 80 some, even in the 90% of people answered the same way that I answered on a lot of those questions. And the surprising thing is that like 80 some percent of people agreed that gay people should have the exact same right to marry and get all the benefits of being married that straight married people have. And I think it was over 90 some percent agreed that marijuana should be legalized. And it's just, I mean, it's a lot more involved than that. The questions are really in depth, but it was just surprising that the majority of people actually agree with me and have my views. And it's just like, well then, why is the government doing the exact opposite of what the majority want, you know? But the site goes a little bit further, and of course the more questions you answer, the better it will match you up. What it does is it matches up your views to the people that are currently in the running for the presidency next year. And this should come as no surprise. You know what my match level toward the candidates are? This includes Ron Paul and every other one of them. On each issue around, I saw like 4%, 9%, 10%, 11%, and as high as 14%. So that's about how much the average person today agrees with the candidates that are running and their views on the important issues out there. Yeah. About 4 to 14%. Yeah. So, something's gotta give, you know. Obviously, the majority is against the things that are going on, but yet, shit still continues to go to hell in a handbasket. So, that said, I'm gonna go ahead and end this. Peace out. Whoop whoop. Remember, go check the link for yourself.